Hey, what's up, guys? So this is probably gonna be the last video on the Spike Gaming channel. Pretty much because I want to share something with you guys. So, there's a lot of current issues with my channel as of now. So, I've decided to completely change any sort of relation to this channel to my new channel, which is just gonna be called RGB Spike. So, I'll make sure to link it in the in my description. I'll link it in this video, and yeah. So don't expect any uploads from this channel anymore. This is most likely going to be the last one, unless anything incredibly important happens that I need to address. So expect somewhat similar content, except there's definitely going to be a lot more higher quality stuff, and I know I mentioned so many times on this channel, oh, I'm gonna start getting into making higher quality videos and whatnot, and I never really got around to it, and there was definitely this dry period where I didn't upload anything, especially because I know Smash Ultimate came out, and I was trying to figure out how I would be able to get any clips and whatnot in there, so expect a lot of montages on there. On that channel at the start of it. I mean, depends on how outdated this video is going to be. But definitely at the start of that channel, there's going to be some Smash Bros. Montages and whatnot. And I'm going to continue streaming on my Twitch channel, which is just Real Spike Gaming. I'll make sure to link that at the bottom. And there's a high chance that I'll end up keeping that name, but if, stuff ends up going bad because of the whole different name situation, then I might just change it that to RGB Spike as well. So, once again, this is most likely going to be the last video on my channel, and I'm gonna completely switch over to this new account, RGB Spike, which is under the same account information and whatnot. It's just a completely different channel. So, head on over there. Expect a lot more high quality videos. Especially because I had just gotten Vegas working. And, I mean, I guess that's kind of it. Peace.